If you open settings on your iPhone or iPad and then scroll all the way down, here you see apps. If you tap on apps, then you need to scroll all the way down until you see Safari. Once you see Safari, tap on that. Here in the Safari settings, if you scroll, you won't find the option to turn on or turn off safe search mode in Safari. So how do you turn on or turn off safe search mode in Safari on iPhone? That's what we are going to learn in this video. Hey guys, I'm Rahul from TechReview Pro, and in this video you will learn how to turn on or turn off safe search mode in Safari on iPhone or iPad. So without any further delay, let's get started. In order to turn on or turn off safe search mode in Safari on iPhone or iPad, first you'll have to go to settings. And once you are in settings, scroll down until you see screen time. Tap on that, and now you are in the screen time settings of your iPhone. Here you need to scroll a bit, and under restrictions you will see content and privacy restrictions. So tap on that, and by default it will be turned off. So you need to toggle it on, and you will see the various content and privacy restriction settings that were inactive earlier or grayed out are active now. Now, in order to turn off or turn on safe search mode in Safari on iPhone or iPad, here we need to select the option that says Store Web Siri and Game Content Center. So tap on this, and then you get these various options. Here you need to scroll a bit, and under web content settings, here you see web content, which is currently unrestricted. So if you tap on it, here you get the option to select other options like limiting adult websites, allowing the only approved websites, and unrestricted. Currently it is unrestricted, so all the websites will be allowed in Safari on your iPhone or iPad without any restrictions. So you need to change this option to limit adult website. And after that, the safe search mode is on your iPhone or iPad. And further, you also get these options where you can allow some websites always by tapping on this add website and then entering the URL of that website here in the URL field. I'm not going to do that right now, but you can do that if you want. I'll go back, and here you also get the option to add websites that you never want to allow in Safari. So tap on this option that says add website and enter the URL in the URL field of the website that you never want to allow in Safari. And once done, simply tap done and you may go back. So that is how you may turn on safe search mode in Safari on iPhone. And by the way, if you want to turn off safe search mode in Safari on iPhone or iPad, you simply need to select the option that says unrestricted here under web content, and safe search mode will be turned off in Safari on iPhone or iPad. So that is how you may turn on and turn off safe search mode in Safari on iPhone or iPad. And by the way, if you want to get the old Safari layout back on your iPhone or iPad, make sure you tap here to watch this video.